God, that sounds like something broke. I think it's a U-joint or something.